After capturing the attention of the off-road community with the arched tube fenders and overline tube fenders for the Jeep Wrangler TJ and TJ Unlimited, our next product development was the release of a full Metal Cloak body armor system for the Jeep Wrangler YJ. Introduced in 1987, the YJ was, to some, the victim of a corporate father that just didn't get the appeal of the Jeep brand. Brandished with square headlights and a tub that was 2 inches lower than the CJ7, by some observers, the YJ was handicapped right out of the box. But not everyone agreed. Blessed with the strongest frame of the open-top Jeeps and a high-output engine in later models, the YJ platform became a favorite of many Jeep enthusiasts, including Mattson from Metal Cloak, seen here in his fully cloaked 1993 Wrangler, dubbed Cloak 2. The first product we developed for the YJ was a game-changing arched tube fender, providing over 5 inches of clearance above the tire and 6.5 inches behind compared to stock, the most of any bolt-on fender system, allowing 35-inch tires to run on a stock YJ with a 2-inch body lift or, in the case of Cloak 2, 37-inch IROX on a 4.5-inch lift. We quickly followed the success of the arched with the overline fenders, a more traditional look that worked great with the square headlights of the YJ. So what's the difference between overlines and arched tube fenders? Only about 3/4-inch clearance. Barely noticeable. Really, it's all about aesthetics, what you want on your Jeep. Both fenders come with the only high-clearance, full-replacement inner fender well system that allows all your stock components to easily reinstall, and plenty of room for aftermarket products too. With both styles, the flares are easily removable and available in rub rail, 4-inch or 6-inch versions. Secured with 2 bolts using our ball lock joint, they are strong enough to take a beating and easily support a 250-pound man.
And yes, 250 pounds. That's Metal Cloak strength.
Part of our overall body armor system, a cloaked YJ isn't complete without rear fenders, corner armor, and the integrated rocker rail, making one solid unit of strength ready to meet what Mother Nature has ready for you. The rear flares are also available in rub rail, 4-inch or 6-inch, just like the front fenders, and are also easily removable. Multiple options exist, including the basic mani plate or a full corner armor. Variations of each are detailed on our website. Our rocker rail is a fully integrated step and true deflector plate that bolts into the front and rear fenders, creating unified strength. Using a dual linear bolt pattern through the side of the tub, we've created a trail-proven rocker that easily mounts and is ready to take a beating on any trail. The Metal Cloak body armor system for the Jeep YJ. Don't take our word for it. Search your favorite forum or visit metalcloak.com for unedited customer feedback. Metal Cloak. It's your Jeep, only better.